let's see one example. Verify that 3 minus 1 minus 1 by 3 are the zeros of cubic polynomial. Here given cubic polynomial p of x. This is our cubic polynomial. P of x equal to 3x cube minus 5x square minus 11x minus 3. And these are the zeros. We have to verify 3 minus 1 minus 1 by 3 are the zeros of the cubic polynomial. So, cubic polynomial in the form of p of x equal to ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d. Here a, b, c, d are the coefficients. A comma b comma c and d are the coefficients of quadratic polynomial. And alpha, we know alpha comma beta comma gamma are the zeros of cubic polynomial p of x. So these are zeros of cubic polynomial. So alpha equal to 3 and beta equal to minus 1 and gamma equal to minus 1 by 3. So first check, if k is a any real number, if k equal to k is the zero of the k is zero of p of x, so p of k equal to 0. Okay, in same way we have to prove p of 3 equal to 0 comma p of minus 1 equal to 0, p of minus 1 by 3 equal to 0. So we have to verify first p of 3 equal to 0. So p of x equal to 3x cube minus 5x square minus 11x minus 3. So in the place of x we put 3. So p of 3 equal to 3 into 3 cube minus 5 into 3 square minus 11 into 3 minus 3. 3 into 3 cube is 27 minus 5 into 3 square is 9 minus 11 into 3 33 minus 3. So 3 27s are 81 minus 5 9s 45 minus 33 minus 3, it is equal to minus 36. So 81 minus 45 minus 36, it is equal to 81. So plus 81 minus 81 get cancelled. P of 3 equal to 0. And we have to check P of minus 1 equal to 0. P of 1 equal to 3 into minus 1 whole cube minus 5 into minus 1 square minus 11 into minus 1 minus 3. So 3 into minus 1 whole cube is minus 1. Minus 5 into minus 1 whole square is plus 1. Minus into minus plus 11 minus 3. So 3 into minus 1 minus 3 minus 5 plus 11 minus 3. So this is minus 3 minus 5 minus 8 minus 8 minus 3 minus 11 plus 11. So minus 11 plus 11 get cancelled. It is equal to 0. P of minus 1 equal to 0. Okay, next we have to verify P of minus 3 equal to 0. So let's check P of x equal to 3x cube minus 5x square minus 11x minus 3. So in the place of x we put x value is minus 1 by 3. 3 into minus 1 by 3 whole cube minus 5 into minus 1 by 3 whole square minus 11 into minus 1 by 3 minus 3. So 3 into minus 1 whole cube. So minus whole cube is minus 1 by 3, 1 by 27 minus 5 by minus 1 by whole square, minus into minus plus 1 by 9 minus into minus plus 11 by 3 minus 3. So 3 9s 27, which is equal to minus 1 by 9, 5 by 9 plus 11 by 9, 11 by 3 minus 3. So first add all minus values, minus 1 by 9 minus 5 by 9 minus 3 plus 11 by 3. So take LCM, 9 minus 1 minus 5, this is 3 by 1. So 3 into 1 is 9 times plus 11 by 3. So this is equal to minus 6 by minus 6, 3 9s 27 by 9 plus 11 by 3. Minus 6 minus 27, which is equal to minus 33 by 9 plus 11 by 3. So take LCM, add two values, take LCM, 9 minus 33, 11, 3 times, 11 into 3, minus 33 plus 33 by 9. So plus 33 minus 33, which is equal to 0. So P of minus 1 by 3 equal to 0. So we verified P of 3 equal to 0 and P of minus 1 equal to 0, P of minus 1 by 3 equal to 0. Okay, and here asking, verify the relationship between zeros and quotients. So we have to verify relationship between zeros and quotients. So we know the relationship, alpha plus beta plus gamma equal to sum of the zeros equal to minus b by a, and alpha into beta plus beta into gamma plus gamma into alpha, which is equal to c by a, and product of the zeros equal to minus d by a. So here given alpha beta gamma values, alpha equal to 3, beta equal to minus 1, gamma equal to minus 1 by 3. And we know a, b, c values. Here a value is 3, b is minus 5, c is minus 11, d is minus 3. So a equal to 3, b is minus 5, c is minus 11, d value is minus 3. So first this is equation 1, equation 2 and equation 3. First equation 1, alpha plus beta plus gamma, which is equal to minus b by a. So alpha value is 3 plus beta is minus 1, gamma is minus 1 by 3, which is equal to minus b by a, minus of b is minus 5 by a value is 3. So it is equal to, take LCM, 3, 3 by 1, 3 into 3 minus 1 into 3 minus 1, which is equal to 3 into 3, 9, 9 minus 3 minus 1 by 3. So this value equal to 9 minus 4, which is equal to 5 by 3.